Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Ark the Lad, Twilight of the Spirits. Or rather, a let's play of it. And here we are, where we last left off. We began our search and subsequent hunt for the firble. The only creature smarter than an... Well, actually, one of the many creatures smarter than an Orcon. Or, at least in Densimo's case. Because his name literally... Not literally, but it has the pronunciation or word dense in it, so... We can naturally assume that he is not the brightest bulb on the Hanukkah tree. Hot damn, I actually caught it in the first minute! That's kind of hilarious! You stay right here, Mrs. Firble. Playing with what? The sticks?
Stark.
Sure.
Is that... Doc, I've finally found you.
Yeah, not because you totally, oh, you like him now after that little a whole new world-esque cutscene showing you having a moment with Dark. That's totally not what it is, Delma. Well, there's three of them now. Or three more. Dang it, we can't move behind Delma and do another back attack. Which, maybe it's just me, but they seem to do more damage. That seems to be the case in tactical RPGs. I said it before and I'll say it again, Dark. Walk the path of Batman. I mean, your dad's dead, so you meet 50% of the criteria.
How's that?
Oh, thank God, he didn't step over the item. That would have been a dick move. HP's in the yellow now. Let's fix that.
Soothing breeze, lend me your strength. Cure!
Special delivery.
Well, I guess one spell wouldn't hurt. Last one left and all.
Here I come. Feel my rage! Flaming arrow! Last chance.
How's that?
Arrivederci. Delma has a point. And not just because she is a tsundere. But yeah, I would probably try to murder Kido in her while she was sleeping too. But that's just me. With that in mind, I think I'll stop the video here for now. and continue on to the next episode. This is UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.